Fun. Gender dysphoria, body dysmorphia, anything that makes you feel like you're not your vessel. You don't feel comfortable in your own skin. So that to y'all, call God's image.
Never let go of the sky. Never let go.
Hell yeah. We got merch over there. Snowdos got merch over there. Broken Valve got merch over there. Angus Plus got merch over there. Buy something from somebody. Pick something up. Support the bands that are playing. Unfortunately, My Chemical Romance, who put out a new song today, do not have merch over there. But that'd be very cool if they do. This one goes up to the police. Fuck them. Kill them. Shoot them. Fight back. Fuck the police, but all they care about, all they're paid to do, is protect the property of the rich, the upper class. They're not there to protect and serve you or me. They're just there to keep the working class. It's a stone thrower, kill the police. To a little bit of a late start, so we're gonna keep it pushing. Anyone in here straight edge? Hell yeah, let's go. Straight edge to the straight edge. Without y'all, there'd be a lot less drugs for me to do. This is Slither. Yeah. So, fuck the American government. Fuck every single one of the American politicians. Not a single one of them gives shit about you, gives shit about me, gives shit about anything but the people that are lining their pockets, paying them to pass bills and shit that negatively affect the population, whether it's the abortions, whether it's fucking transphobic bills being passed in every state, including our fucking home state of Texas. Fuck every single one of them. This is Tusk. It goes out to My Chemical Romance, because they definitely care about us. Kill right your local congressman and tell them to kill themselves. Show. I've lost count of how long we've been on the road. I forgot. We're about halfway through our tour with Gates to Hell. And it's been a fucking blessing, and you'll watch them every single fucking night. And it's fucking awesome that Broken Vow hopped on their show. It's gonna be a good time. And then once the show's over, y'all can go home and listen to the new My Chemical Romance song. This song's called Thorns. We'll be right back. All right, we got one more for y'all. Just want to shout out real quick. Fucking Snub Nose. Is a hell. I know Ilcom was supposed to play two shots to them. I don't know if y'all know this, but My Chemical Romance put a new song out today, so shout out to them too. It's not good enough to anyone that's been a victim of any kind of abuse, whether it's domestic abuse, parental abuse, sexual abuse, verbal, emotional, mental abuse, because of the color of your skin, because of who you choose to love, what you identify as. This song goes out to all of y'all. Sing it for your friends, sing it for your fucking families. That's all we fucking got. The law of the jungle.